Welcome to our YouTube channel, Ruja Plant Emporium. I am going to suggest you some kitchen garden plant in this video, which are available on our Instagram account. Here is the link on I button. So let's get started with content. The very first plant in our kitchen garden is parsley, which is also known as garden parsley, which belongs to Apiaceae family. This plant is flowering herb and vegetable plant. Parsley is a leafy herb that grows like a small shrub, up to roughly 1 foot in height. It has light green stems with multiple pairs of closely ruffled leaves growing at the end. Number two plant is thyme. This plant belongs to Lamiaceae family. It has medicinal and ornamental properties in it. They have culinary, medicinal and ornamental uses, and the species most commonly cultivated and used for culinary purposes is Thymus vulgaris. Number three plant is lemongrass, which also known as lily chai, gauti chaha in India. This plant belongs to Poaceae family. It is herbal plant, a grass with aromatic leaves having lemon-like scent. It has medicinal properties, also used to flavor tea. Number four plant is sorrel, which is also known as common sorrel or garden sorrel, which belongs to Polygonaceae family. Common sorrel has been cultivated for centuries. The leaves may be poured in soups and sauces or added to salad. Number five plant is dill, which belongs to Apiaceae family. It is an annual herb plant. Dill is best when used fresh, as it loses its flavor rapidly if dried. However, freeze-dried dill leaves retain their flavor relatively well for a few months. Dill oil is extracted from the leaves, stems and seeds of the plant. Number six plant is curry leaf tree or curry patta, which belongs to Rutaceae family. It is an herbal plant and used in cooking. The leaves of curry leaf tree are also used as a herb in Ayurvedic and Siddha medicine, in which they are believed to possess anti-diseases properties. Number seven plant is fenugreek or methi, which belongs to Fabaceae family. It is an annual herb plant. Fenugreek is used as a herb and vegetable. Sotalone is the chemical responsible for the distinctive malpais syrup smell of fenugreek. They are often roasted to reduce inherent bitterness and to enhance flavor. Number eight plant is coriander, which internationally known as Chinese parsley or dhania cilantro, which belongs to Apiaceae family. It is an annual herb plant. The fresh leaves of coriander are an ingredient in many foods, such as chutneys and salad. Number nine plant is ajwain or ova, which belongs to Apiaceae family. It has medicinal properties in it. Ajwain is used in traditional medicine practices such as Ayurveda, in herbal blends. In brief, it can treat various disorders. Number 10 plant is holy basil or tulsi, which belongs to Lamiaceae family. It is an aromatic perennial plant. Tulsi has been used in Ayurveda and Siddha practices for its supposed treatment of diseases. Its benefit is to cure common cold. Number 11 plant is chili, which belongs to Solanaceae family, which is frost tender perennial herb. All chili peppers are varieties of several plant species in the genus Capsicum. Most households always keep a stock of fresh hot green chilies at hand and use them to flavor most curries and dry dishes. Number 12 plant is pudina or mint, which belongs to Lamiaceae family. It is a culinary plant, traditional medicinal plant and insecticide plant.
mint is grown for its aromatic and flavorful leaves.